The American Federation of Teachers, which represents nearly 2 million members, is calling on Walmart to stop selling guns. They're also pushing for legislation like universal background checks, saying if Walmart took action, Congress would follow the company's lead. Following the shooting in El Paso, Walmart announced it will no longer display violent video games in its stores.